Hi. Don't mind if I get the sandwich, dude.
Good.
Because, you know, I enjoy the turkey mustard-ish side of sandwiches. Anyway, my name's Ryan. And this is kind of like a podcast without actually podcasting anything. And a blog without actually, like, telling my feelings. Like, what is it, that emo girl on YouTube? I'm just here. I'm gonna show you a little bit of music videos. Probably no one's ever seen before. Maybe in the middle, you know. Talk about something that I think is pretty cool. Then end it with another music video. And maybe a little tidbit. You know, what's awesome and what's not. And that's pretty much what I'm doing here. So it's not really a podcast or a blog. So, before I get this started, first band I want to show you is a good sandwich. First band I want to show you is a band called Red Jumpsuit Apparatus. Bands these days, you know, they putting random words together. I can make one. Make one right now. My new band's gonna be called Fetal Cow Pig Ninja Raper Rap Raver Conglomerate. You'll see them come out sooner or later. My band. But for now, let's talk about Red Jumpsuit Apparatus. They're a pretty band. CD's coming out July 16th, I think. And, check this video out.
Hey girl, you know become the guinea pig of a brilliant inventor. The goal? To create the greatest web tune of all time. They failed. Now witness the failure.
So what's this one?
Bonus stage!
Oh. I mean, it's this. So. What's this you're watching? Oh, this is named Matt Wilson. Makes this thing called Bonus Stage. He stopped recently because he frankly does not care about his fans. I like this because, you know, what I think is cool about this. I'm a sucker for cheap video game humor and
I don't know, just weird jokes
in general. You can check it out at www.bonusstages.com. Not bonus stage.
The same way with food.
That's some type of video game website news.
Is that a pizza? A brick covered in chocolate?
3 years old news.
Cards of food?
Yeah, it's pretty funny. Watch the crazy endings.
Hello, my dozen cousins. This map will lead me to the long-lost treasure chest of Cleopatra.
Cleopatra had never lived in Bethlehem.
Now, where's Phil? He was supposed to meet me by the Afro Camel. Curse you, Afro Camel!
Word.
Okay, so I won't take much of your time. But this next band, called the Soviets, is, they're from Minneapolis. It looks like they're, like, paying homage to, you know, the British punk movement, whatever. I don't know, just says to me. You can probably make your own conclusions. I don't really care what you say. But yeah, there seems to be one male drummer, and the rest are female. They're talking about multiplying and dividing. I don't really know what that's doing, but, it caught my attention. Oh yeah, they started in 2001, by the way. If anybody keeping up on the times, I don't know. So they've been around a while. They're not just some new band just popping out of nowhere. Okay, well, let me show you this, and then... That's the end of this first podcast. I hope you somewhat enjoyed it. It was bearable. Sorry it took, I don't know, about 11, 12 minutes of your life away, but you know what? That's what I do. I seem to waste people's time. So, if you want to, you know, waste more time, probably like next week or something, just check this. I doubt you'll ever see me again. You'll never click on the whatever I call this title. I swear. And if I get on the first page of YouTube, God help us all.